October is Domestic Violence Awareness Month across the nation and across our Commonwealth. Today's program is one of literally hundreds of community events commemorating Pennsylvania's domestic violence victims and survivors. Domestic violence is not an issue in only one family or one community or one county or even one state in the nation. It is an issue for each and everyone.
Patrice McIntosh, Constance Connie Murray, Aubrina Kovalchik, and Caressa Kovalchik.
The puzzle that we are putting together here is truly a symbol of the complexity and the difficulty that we as a society face in truly looking at and confronting and admitting that there is domestic violence. No woman, no man, no child fleeing domestic violence should ever be turned away. The right to live in safety, to live in dignity, and to be free from fear is not subject to compromise. Together, we can say no more.